this song goes out to everyone who's on their phone all the time. May you find what you're looking for.
Let's get it.
I've been looking at your pictures. I've been creeping on your Instagram. I don't know that much about you, lady, but you know I wanna understand. I've been looking at your pictures. I've been creeping on your Instagram. Oh, I really do appreciate you, and I just wanna thank you, ma'am. Okay. I was doing so well, I said goodbye to Tinder. No more stumbling on Bumble or flying on freaky benders. Until the moment of vision appeared on my screen. Damn. The sexiest woman that I ever done seen. So I glanced at your pics and inspirational quotes as you traveled the world eating avocado toast. And your selfie's so fine, got me feeling off kilter. But now I'm wondering, why is it you are those filters? I've been looking at your pictures. I've been creeping on your Instagram. I don't know that much about you, baby, but you know I wanna understand. I've been looking at your pictures. I've been creeping on your Instagram. Oh, I really do appreciate you. And I just wanna thank you, man.
Didn't take too long, I got a little obsessed with you. And then I wondered to myself, should I like message you? But would you see me as another one of those creepers? Hitting up your inbox, watching you with their peepers. Everyone's on their phone in this society of ours. Gotta get out of that zone and meet someone at bars. On second thought, oh well, all those people are dodos. So I pulled out my cell and I stare at your photo.
I've been looking at your pictures. I've been creeping on your Instagram. I don't know that much about you, baby, but you know I wanna understand. I've been looking at your pictures. I've been creeping on your Instagram. Oh, I really do appreciate you. And I just wanna thank you, man.
All those sexy ass pixels got my heart going crazy. My feelings complicated and my vision is hazy. Gotta get off the screen, but I don't know if you'd understand. Would you swipe right if I were in the palm of your hand? So I write to you asking, would you like to meet? We could go on a date and then dance in the street.
Let's go.
Suddenly you're in front of me, it could hardly get better.
Oh, yeah.
And then you say like the most wonderful thing ever.
You said that.
You've been looking at my pictures. You've been creeping on my Instagram. And now you're happy cause you got love from the sunset dreamer, man. I was looking at your pictures. I was creeping on your Instagram, and now I'm right here with you, baby.